Do you want to lower your mortgage payment? Well, last month, our average client here at Modern Lending lowered their mortgage payment over $350 a month. No, you don't have to spend thousands of dollars in fees to do so. Take a second, watch this video. I promise you won't regret it. And before we get started, don't forget to click the subscribe button next to this video to get notified when we drop more awesome financial videos like this. There are so many myths out there about refinancing. Most people think you gotta be in the mortgage loan for a year or 2 years, so they don't even know how long you have to be in the loan. Believe it or not, you only need to be in a mortgage loan for 6 months to be able to refinance. So if you've made all your mortgage payments on time and you've been in that mortgage loan for 6 months, you're eligible. Another thing that people don't realize is they have to think that their home value has to have gone up tremendously in terms of the value of the property to be eligible to refinance. For a conventional loan, you only need 5% equity in your home, meaning if the value of your home is worth $400,000, you just can't owe more than $380,000 to be able to refinance. And if you don't have 20% equity in the home, there's been so many cool reduced PMI programs that have come out. So many of our clients not only are dropping their interest rate, but they're substantially reducing or eliminating their PMI at the same time. Another thing that people really don't understand is they think if they used an FHA loan to get their home, they think they need 20% equity to move to a conventional loan. And that's simply not the case. If you put down just 3.5% when you got your home, if the value of your home has gone up and now you have 5% equity. So think about that. On a $400,000 home, that means your house has just gone up about $10,000 in value. By doing that, you can get out of that FHA loan and into a conventional loan. Not only would you be able to potentially drop your interest rate, but PMI rates are substantially less on conventional loans than FHA loans. So many clients see the benefit, once again, of not only dropping the interest rate, but also dropping or eliminating that PMI. So if you got an FHA loan originally and you want to try to get a conventional loan, there has never been a better time to do so. And lastly, one of the other things that people really don't truthfully understand is they think they gotta spend a bunch of money out of pocket when you refinance. You don't. Almost every single one of our clients that refinances comes out of pocket with $0. No appraisal fees out of pocket. No paying lender fees out of pocket. Not paying anything. And most of them get to skip 1 to 2 months worth of their mortgage payments. Plus, if they have an escrows account, meaning a taxes and insurance account attached to their mortgage, when we pay off the old loan, they get a refund in the mail in about 2 to 3 weeks from their current servicer of those funds. So it's like a little bit of a mini cash out as well. So I know there's so much misinformation about refinancing. I hope a couple of those tips really helped answer some of those questions for you. Now, if you're looking to do what can I do next? Well, let me tell you, all you need to do is click the link below to get a free refinance quote. And that free refinance quote will outline all of your different rate options for you, and we don't even need to pull your social security number to do so. All you need to do is answer a couple basic questions that'll take less than 60 seconds, and one of our top loan officers will put together a detailed quote with a custom video walking you through that quote, and then follow up with a call with you to answer any questions you have. Not to mention, right now, we're waiving all lender fees at Modern Lending. So we are covering your underwriting fees and we cover your appraisal fee as well. And on top of it, for any one of our clients that closes a refinance with us, on top of all that cool stuff, we send you a free Yeti cooler at closing as a little thank you gift for us. So what are you waiting for?